from two person. No? So for this person, you represent a copy. But you have a copy of two person.
Yeah.
So it's a problem because it's a mix. So here we have a mix. Okay? They came from two person also. Okay? So imagine the simple. So you depend from your mother and your father at this level, for example. Okay? This is weird because you consider only this. But okay, if you go back, you have a problem because here you have 25%, okay? 25, 25, 25. So you have a mix of all this. Okay, so I just want to show you. This is the continuity of all these genetics and also all this spirit. This is the problem. Okay? So you want to say at first glance, okay, I'm different. I'm totally different. For example, I don't want to be like my father. I'm against my father. Huh? This is proof that you are related to your father.
Yes.
So the correlation. So I have something, another thing, and I measure the correlation. Okay? So correlated is one. No correlation is zero. And you have all the numbers between them. Okay? So you say my mind is here, my body is here. It's very difficult for you to prove that your body is independent of this.
Yes.
So you see the size of your mother, of your father, your brother, or everything. Okay, for the mind. For the mind, in bioethics, I give I give them 10 questions. I can show you the question. Okay? Just try to find the question in bioethics. So my first lesson at university is, for example, in this field. Okay? So 10 questions. And I ask them, try to find the solution, but you don't say the solution to me. Okay? After that, I make my course 3 hours, okay, of this field. And I ask you again, read again your answer, okay? And just tell me how many changes you made. I don't care what you say here, what you say here,
yeah,
but how many. So my statistics is this. Change 7 times in 10. Because before you had no knowledge in this field. So in fact your answer is related to your absence of knowledge. Okay. Now it's related to this. Okay. So you change 7 on 10. It's a very big score. So the idea of the test is to prove to the student, okay, that you know, I know that you think that you are this. I know that you think that you are this.
Yes.
But in fact, this is nothing because you don't know the field. So after 3 hours, you change. And I ask you, you are here or here? 3 hours. This is Natasha. Natasha plus 3. And it's totally different. So in fact, you have the impact of the knowledge. So here you have another, and this is a knowledge. So here is what you know when you don't know anything. Mm. Now you know something, you put inside, and you have a connection. And you say, I'm here now. So this is your past, and this is your knowledge. Mm. Okay? So you have some knowledge of the past, little knowledge, not specifying or specific knowledge. What you heard, okay? So, are you the same?
No.
No, correct. So the problem is we have continuity, but also with evolution. Okay. So what is innovation? Innovation is evolution plus continuity plus serendipity. So this is innovation is the continuity of tradition. So there is a tradition. For example, you can put Jesus Christ here. There is tradition, there is innovation about the law of mankind. Okay. You change it. Okay. So you change it, there is an innovation and a continuity, but it's only a positive evolution. Okay? When you say, I don't want to have any relation with the past, the model is Markov. So this is a chain, the chain of Markov, and the chain says that the future depends only on the present. There is no past. So, for example, when you are very young, at 10, you say, I'm a god, I can do everything, and I don't care about anyone. Okay? At 20, you have some problem. You say, finally, I'm not a god. I can't do everything. And I should take care of someone. At 30, I'm a human. I'm alive because I have problems. I can't be alone. So you are 28. I'm going to change it to you. And discover that you need others. Okay. So now I think the most important part of your question. Mind plus body. Okay? So you remember I put brain, Okay. Now I will write the truth. That's complete. Okay? So you have the position of the individual, you are thinking, okay, I have a brain, I have mind, I have a body, but now the idea is that your brain belongs to mankind and not to you. So it's difficult, you know what? Because at that time, you think you are very important. Well, you are very important. It's like when you are a fruit. And you forget the tree. Okay? So the fruit can say, okay, I don't care about trees. I am a fruit. I'm the godliest fruit of creation. And the fruit has a problem, because inside the fruit there is something. There is a problem. There is a core. And in fact, you discover that if you want to be a fruit, you are just the last one. If you know that you have a core, you are just the first one. Because you are going to be a tree. So you want to forget that you come from a tree. And if you put this in the earth, you will get a tree. Because the tree called you, remember, your theology, not your ontology, is to create another tree. Okay? So for example, it's your mother, and she will be your child. You say, oh no, no, there is no relation, it's no relation. And you say that, for example, she plays music. You don't play music. Yes, yes, very often. So, the idea is the following. If you want to discover yourself, try to think your brain as an important part of your body. If you want to realize what you are, think first mankind. So, would you say that mankind is a mind or a body? Oh my God, both. So, there's no more problem. If you belong to mankind, you belong to both. So the relation is the relation between people. So the first time you ask the question, you consider that a very important person is you, and at the end of the answer, you consider that a very important person is the others. All the others. Because if you are dead, mankind would be here. If they are all dead, you have a problem. There is no more mankind. So you have in fact two questions. Upside, downside. So downside is the brain, upside is mankind. So when you discover the brain, you discover the creation of intelligence. When you discover mankind, you discover harmony. So you want to be good for others. You don't care to be good for your own. You can be the first, the best. For what? For helping the others. So it's okay. So you can be the best fruit, or a bad fruit, but you will generate a tree. So the problem is, where are you going on earth? Because you will need water. Okay? So for me, a fruit is a gift from the tree. And when I use this gift, I will not reject the core. If you put only the core without the fruit, you will have a problem. Because the fruit needs to have the core. See? So it's okay.